So I'm at this place of my childhood, and it's been a long time since I played baseball here. Park legend right here. Fairfield Diamondbacks. New Birth Black Caps. Redan Twins. On this ballpark right here. Smell like baseball over here too. And here go dugout. I don't remember too many times being here. I remember being on this thing right here. Man, this field right here. Home plate right here. Remember this used to seem so far. Coach pitched the ball. If I had three strikes, man, I was out. I didn't get a chance to hit off the tee like everybody else. Play right there. Play right there. Here go another dugout. Coach made us pee right around here if we had to go to the bathroom during the game. Take my head. It's a dugout. I remember being in this dugout more than the other one. That is playground down there, but I ain't never really played. I never played down there. Get that field again. So many nights with those lights right there. Man, classic. This part right here. Just warming up with champion. Feel me? And Emmanuel playing right here. This is the football field. Played for 2 years, number 77. It's the football part. That big old Redan right there. And that didn't used to look like that. I'll come back. This field right here. 7 and 8. Memories, man. Remember my mom trying to watch me and my brother at the same time. Both had games on the same day. It's one of the dugouts. It's the field. This is where I play right here. Play first base. And I play catcher. Man, I remember them hot days in that hot suit. That Twins cap on. Either this field or the T-ball field is where I made my first All-Star team. Coach always used to get on us if we was playing in the dirt. Coach Mike. Yeah, right. Those were days. This the other dugout. And this dugout got memories too. This part right here. This is the spot where I got my first game ball. I think. I don't know whether that was my first game ball or not. But yeah. I remember that day I got that game ball. I was so happy. It wasn't even funny. This, I believe, is the 9 and 10 field. I didn't really play baseball much on this field, but I did play right there. One day, Mabel's team didn't have enough players. I had my Phillies jersey on, and they let me play. I was playing in red Phillies shirt, some blue jeans. Man, they asked me if I wanted to hit. I said, nope. I remember this dugout right here. More so Emmanuel than me. But yeah, this is where we really started taunting. Right there. Home plate, Mayo played at third base. Probably bring back so many memories. Dugout number two. Batting cage. I did most of my batting over here with Champion. I don't think I came over here. Well, I probably came over here with the Phillies a couple times. Chill. That's what's up, bro. It's my childhood, man. Make you want to get back into baseball. But this is when I used to love the game. All-star almost every year I played. And me and my brother found so many baseballs over here. That's my mom. Gotta go.